Yes, I'm going to be using my mic today. Because I am running. I'm also with a. Just a backup. And moderate the chat. I have two moderators. Actually, just. I give people a set of rules. I give people a set of rules. If you're close friends with me in the real world, don't say anything in live chat unless you're a moderator. Like, a friend of mine in the chat. Could you hear or not hear? I'm not sure. And you're gonna hear me get mad a lot, so just. And this is just something to kill time. If I get angry, it's not because I hate the game, it's just. I know how to beat it, I done it many times before. I just. Get mad pretty easily at this. Robot. This robot, particularly. This pesky robot. Basically, I'm trying to get my dad to play this and see his reaction later on. I'm not gonna record. And see how long it takes him to, like, figure out how to, like, do these things. But I'm recording myself playing it. Let's see. How angry I get. I choose not to get angry at little things like this. This game could be very provoking and. Yeah, this game can really anger somebody, like. It can't really, really anger me if I choose to get angry. I'm with a classmate, two of my classmates are just watching. And I'm not saying the other person. I let one of them watch as one is a moderator, one is just. I let somewhat close friends moderate my chat. If somebody says something stupid, or anything, I would try my best to, like, add people slightly. But. If. If you see me rage, it's. Okay. There are certain games that will. Like this game, for example. Yes, this game could be annoying as it can be. Yeah, especially this person right here. Which one? Which video are you talking about? Some stupid thing? Yes, it's on the. Okay. Basically, I don't do collaborations as promised. Most people. This is not technically a collab, we're just chatting as I. You know. This crap. Some of us do collab a lot. We just sometime next week. I'm not sure. I don't know what to call our friend over here anymore because name changes and I don't like revealing people, exposing people. But you know, I don't expose people like that. But look. I don't expose people unless they. Like, I don't blackmail or anything. Unless people start this shit. Well, look. We find a lot of things. Oh, come on, Edgeon, leave me alone. Well. Some people. Really make me mad. There's a couple of friends that I won't bring on the show because, you know, I won't bring people along unless they follow this rule. Shit. Come on, you stupid bot. No. I hate this freaking robot. I really hate this robot. Can you just let me kill you, please? Come on, don't kill me now. Yes, got you. Finally, I got this stupid thing. Die already, please. Give up, you stupid robot. Play this thing. Come on, don't be a piece of shit. Ah. Don't do this now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? I hate this robot so much. I love you, but I hate you at the same time. No, don't die, please. Crap. Oh my god, I'm so fucking close. Ay, crap. I'm so freaking close. Stupid robot. This stupid robot, I tell you. Oh, shut up, Metaton. I don't like you. One. What's? I don't like you. Shh. Go. I hate this robot. Okay, that was not supposed to happen at all. Okay, I messed up. Okay, I can focus. Oops. That's all I care for, it's poop! It's... I'm just joking. It's not kid friendly. I'm not even a child. Jeez. You're not even kid friendly, you murder bot poop. Oh god, have mercy. No, you weren't. Sorry, Metaton, I had to kill you. Because I don't like you. I'm sorry. I don't like you. I just simply don't like him. Simple. gotta be kidding me. Nope. Okay. Now. I hate this robot so much. I just simply don't like this robot. Ugh, God. Can you not? I do not like you. Okay, yeah. I'm not happy with you. I'm sorry, robot. I simply don't like this thing. Okay, I screwed up there. Whoops. You should be seeing my face right now. I'm just freaking mad. No, I'm not showing my face. Okay, see now. Skip, I don't want to listen to you, robot. I'm gonna screw up. Nope, I want him dead. Sorry. Hey, you heard that, didn't you? Jesus. Nasty. That thing is nasty. I'm sorry, I had to hit you. Nope. That thing keeps hitting. It keeps making that weird noise. Look at that thing. I don't like you, robot. I never liked you. Shoot. Oh, leave me alone. I want you dead. I'm sorry. I don't like you at all. Look at this thing. It keeps making the same sound. Jesus. Okay, shut up, Metaton. I never liked you. That was a mistake. Should be seeing my face right now because I'm making a weird face. were over here, you would see me make a weird ass face. Come on, you stupid robot. Dare kill me. You saw what happened, didn't you? I forgot to eat the food. You should be seeing my face right now. It's kind of funny. Locking at something stupid. What you laughing at? Some stupid crap. Nothing. I got nothing. Okay. This is gonna be this is gonna be a pain in our ass. You know what? And this is gonna be and I'm gonna get destroyed by a robot. Yay. I don't wanna miss the food yet. Oh shoot. I should have ate the food. I hate this stupid robot. This just hit my brain. Okay. Nope. Not wasting food. wasting the food. No. No way. No. Nope. Okay, let's see. Okay, I messed up. This is very frustrating. This could get very frustrating. my god, I was so close. So freaking close, man. Oh, poop. You're back. I was so close.